So we're going to do a theme park gals tradition, not a family tradition, a theme park gals tradition.
We're going to Brea Lights.
We're going.
Come with us.
Let's go. Belle's joining us.
Theme park pup.
Yes. Are you excited?
It's always, you don't know what to expect, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
The one year we went and it was great, and then the other year there was like nothing.
Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna be crowded.
Yeah.
It is a weekend, so we shall see.
I see the police lights already.
Oh yeah, you can see up ahead. Let's look. Right there, see it? Yeah.
No commercial vehicles and housing track.
Oh, they're probably not gonna let you turn left.
Oh, I can't turn left.
So what do we do?
Oh, they'll send me away.
Wow. Like,
there's a way to get in there.
Okay. Figure this out. All right. So we're gonna start here. I'm kind of expecting a lot more houses and stuff. What do you think?
I hope so. Off to a start.
Yeah. I hear music. I hear like drums. Do you hear that?
Maybe. I do.
Yeah. Look, there's a two-faced snowman.
Where?
Right there.
He's got two faces?
Yeah, there's a face on the other side.
Discovery. Yeah, I like their little snow piles that they did. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look. There. Oh, they got fireplaces over there. We'll get that.
Yeah, we'll
that
get around. Too.
Oh, I love those droopy lights.
Oh, those are fun. The ones that look like they're raining?
Yeah.
Oh, is it
a singer, too.
Is it a Saturday?
It is.
That's why. Okay.
Everybody's out with their fireplaces. Oh, they're in San Francisco 49ers, man.
And Gormagon. What's with this weird snowman?
Yeah, the two-faced snowman. Oh, it smells like wood.
The Christmas goat.
There it is.
And the Christmas chicken.
That was a Christmas cat.
There was a Christmas goat.
I did not see a goat.
Christmas Peppa Pig.
I saw a cat. I'm so jealous of everybody in their fireplaces.
I know.
So we don't walk it because it's like, I don't know, 5 miles.
Yeah.
And we have Belle with us. And also, it's really cold out.
Yeah. Oh, peace on earth.
Okay,
so Belle's looking at
going really fast.
See, it wouldn't be a trip to Brea Lights if you weren't criticizing my driving.
Peace on earth. Nobody goes through the cul-de-sac but us.
I do.
I love that
stuff. You know why nobody goes through the cul-de-sac? Because sometimes they're boring.
Yeah. Look at how they did that. It's a can.
Yeah.
Right there.
That's cute.
Yeah. Here's some people we're gonna boo. Ready? Boo!
Yay!
Yeah. Good job, people. With that spectacular house.
Oh my gosh, look at
had more.
They got them all the way up in the top.
Wow, let's see. Look at that. That's the way to do it, folks. It's good to show you that now. So, coming out of the cul-de-sac, I hear, carolers on the corner. People just walking along with their, I want to say, cocoa.
Boring houses.
But it's alcoholic drinks.
It is. Well, maybe it is cocoa.
Oh, there's Olaf. Okay.
Okay, that's like the
one,
third Olaf
third?
I've seen so
okay.
far.
Three Olafs. Look.
They have it decorated too.
Look at it. All they got is that. Oh, they have like bulbs in the tree, but it's not lit
Jesus
up.
Jesus Christ is the reason for the season.
Well, I mean, so is the decoration. So.
Boo.
For such a big house.
Anyway, you're more than welcome to go around me.
Look at the teeter-totter Santa.
Oh my gosh, it's Winnie the Pooh!
Oh, and the reindeer
Never
and Santa.
Ever.
Stop. Don't go so fast. We have to genuflect at them. Oh.
I'm not even going 5 miles an hour.
That's right.
And you can go three.
Oh, I got little letters for Santa.
Oh, there's like a scary Santa on the steps. That you just kind of went, stop. Look, it's the little nativity scene right there.
The nativity scene in a box.
Oh, you guys won't see it because Kc goes too fast.
Oh my gosh, I went plenty slow.
Didn't this happen last year and the year before and I had to drive? I think down here maybe I should take a turn.
That's fine. I think that's always how it is because you're just very critical. They can see and you go just as fast as I go.
Well, look at the speed driver.
Look at, you're missing all of it. No, you can't show that
There's another
Olaf. It's not that side's turn.
Right, but who wants to look at this? I'm gonna pause this here.
Just as a status update, Diane is now driving. She was so critical that she won at the end of the day, and now she is in control of the vehicle. Back to your regularly scheduled program.
And on the right, we have Olaf number five.
Is it five or four?
There's a car stopped in front of you.
On the garage.
This is the problem is she wants to look at everything.
You can look and drive.
Can you?
Yeah, and if people want to go around, guess what they can do?
Fly a kite. Belle's looking at the window over there at the lights. I like those trees.
Yeah, that's cute. With all the candy canes and stuff.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, look, they got a little Santa on top of their basketball.
That's
adorbs.
They got a big snowman there.
It says, have a Merry Christmas.
And you don't want to drive too fast anyways because people are walking. And, you know, kids will dart out away from their parents. And all right, straight or right?
Right.
Okay.
Ooh. This house reminds me of the house from,
yeah,
you know, that one holiday movie. Kevin!
Look at all the Home Alone.
Look at all the candy canes. But for a bay window, I'm a little disappointed.
It's not loaded.
Maximum effort was not put in.
Right or left?
Left. If you can. If not, you can make a right. Oh, there's a lot of people. Right. I changed my mind. Oh, go right.
Shit. I mean, shoot.
It's okay. They've heard worse from us. From you, especially.
That's a lot of lights.
Yeah, it is.
That is a lot of lights.
Oh, that is a lot of lights. I like the garland to block the cars. Oh. Today in this town of David, a savior. Make a left.
This is not right here?
Yeah.
This is not the town of David.
That's what they say over there. You tell that group that. Oh, that's a cute house.
Yeah.
Let's see. This is like Markud out.
I like how they did the lights on the ground like it's snowing.
Yeah, like it's snowing. That's magical. And I love the dog. I wish their lights up top were lit, though.
Oh my god.
I love it,
how
Nana.
How cute is it?
That's cute. Still gonna give them a B because their lights on the top of the house were not lit.
Oh, I like Merry Christmas, though, here.
Cute.
Yeah.
It looks like it says Mermy Christmas.
I know. I like
Mermy
Christmas.
Mermy Christmas.
Oh. Those are cute too.
Those are cute. Oh, Santa's doing a high kick. Practicing to be a Rockette. When we get there. Oh, the snowman's juggling himself. That's kind of sick.
I don't see cars coming back this way.
That's okay. We'll find a way. We always find a way. There's a lot going on your side. Ooh, I like those. And they got Max. The Grinch fell over.
Swirly.
The snowflakes that are...
Oh, yeah, those are cool.
Those are cute.
cute.
Oh, they got coffee and stuff.
I hear Kelly Clarkson. Oh, there's that arch that you love.
It was Mariah Carey.
Oh, was it? That's embarrassing.
I do love the ornament arch.
Yeah, you do.
It's very cool for
her. Though I do like that.
Why aren't they doing their little bay windows? I love those blue lights.
Oh, that's good. That's a good one. I love the little gnome.
No Olafs. We're at 4 or 5.
4. Ooh.
Oh, that's cool.
Look at, they got Mando and Gormagon in the back. Wow. And dreaming of a Hoth Christmas, and it's Darth Vader. That's
look
cute.
At this walkway. Oh, and people are taking pictures under it.
Why wouldn't you?
Yeah, with the scary Santa there. Look at that.
Yeah, that's cute.
Aww.
It's going to be a good family picture, guys.
Yeah. Cool one, too.
Ooh, I like those trees.
I do, too.
Those big-ass deer.
And nobody's behind me, so. Okay, so the next house. Okay, when are you going to finish it?
Yeah, no. I do like the leg lamp, and hang on, I gotta zoom.
And look.
Okay, A for the Mickey wreaths.
Yeah, let's move up.
Dig in the Mickey wreaths.
Yeah.
Dig in the leg lamp, but that's it.
That's all you did.
I mean, but considering they're next to complete Grinches.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna give them a D. Still a passing grade, but not a good one.
All right. Here's a good one. I love Santa.
Santa 600.
Oh.
Should be like 6,000. That sounds better.
Look at the candies right there. The lollipops.
The bell sting. That that little polar bear in the back looks like it's seen better days.
I know, but I love me a polar bear.
I know, and I love the panda, the Christmas panda. Santa breaking and entering.
Oh my God, and the elves are helping him.
You know? It's a family affair.
And look, they're just leaving the sleigh full of toys.
Huh.
I wonder if this guy's like handing out coffee.
No, I think he's selling it. Like there was a house over there that had like for the school. That's cute. Those are the tiniest chairs I've ever seen.
They are.
I would break that chair. Oh, baby Jesus.
I love their nativity scene.
It's a good one. It's a good one.
I love that.
That arch is cool too.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. This is a good house.
Good job.
A plus.
Oh, look at the reindeer. It's got brain freeze.
We love your house.
He doesn't care.
Yeah.
Look at this is amazing. Merry Christmas. Good job, guys.
Look at the reindeer.
I know. It's all shaken.
Oh, wow.
I wonder what their electric bill is.
I'm told that it doesn't go up as dramatic as everybody thinks.
Really?
Yeah, when you do all this.
This is amazing.
This is great.
This is great.
Great yard.
A plus. So far, I think best decorated yard we've seen
best
so far.
Best in show.
Best in show so far. We still have a lot to go.
Yeah, we do. Oh, this is boring.
Yeah, boo.
Sorry.
D.
That'll be cut out.
D. This is like a corgi house. They've got the cutest little corgi glow-ups. Yeah. look at, oh, Santa Corgi.
Oh, they tell you what station to turn to.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good house.
Dodger fans.
Oh yeah, that's a bummer. Nobody's perfect. They also have the blow up nativity. I do like the Santa archway.
That's so cool.
That is very cool.
And there's those little trees. I love the
Oh, yeah. Those are great.
And the reindeer.
Yeah.
That Santa is so cute.
That is. Merry Christmas! Oh, I don't know if they were talking to us.
They were. They were looking at Belle.
Oh, okay.
Did the bay window.
We have another Olaf sighting, and their bay window is decorated with scary Santas. Oh my god, Santas. And the bear comes out of the little box.
That's so cute. They got old-timey dolls in the window.
Scary.
But at least they got something.
Yeah.
Olaf number six.
Six.
Good job. Those reindeers are cute.
They are. I just jumped out of the car to film this house because this is another good one. Look at all the dinosaurs. But even better is the singular cat amongst all the dinosaurs. I love a good theme. Honorable mention for being dressed up. Oh.
It's like dancing and singing.
Oh. Tune.
One will not. Okay, so that was it. There's still like 15 miles of it.
Yeah.
But our video would be like 3 hours long.
True.
It was a lot of fun. So there's much. A lot of traffic. It's still, like we said, very cold. We saw, what, six, seven Olafs? And then the championship Olaf at the end.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
I love the archways.
Yeah.
And then we had best in show.
That house was best in show.
Best in
110%.
Show. 110%. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed the Brea Lights this year, our theme park gals tradition.
And
theme park pup. She's bored and starving. And so with that,
a movie quote.
And why not from Frosty the Snowman and Frosty and Julie.
A.K.A. Karen.
That's what her name's not Julie. It's Karen.
It's Karen.
Frosty says, are you coming to the North Pole with me?
No, that's not what he says.
You just said he did. What? Are you coming to the North Pole too? Are you coming to the North Pole too?
And the seven-year-old's response.
Karen.
I'm sure my mother won't mind as long as I'm home in time for supper. You didn't know they were from Newark?
They're from Jersey. Bye.